scoring at a very high pace or quick pace during the first quarter, too.
Well, their perimeter shooting was tremendous. I think they were 8 out of 11 from the perimeter. Danny Siegel does what he does best, and that is hang in the air, draw the foul, and get the three-point play opportunity.
The lead now has ballooned to 18 points, Jude, probably 19 points, as we watch that shot by Danny Siegel. You just can't give him those types of shots. A high leaper, he could just back it in, get a 2 points, and give him an extra free throw.